I'm Frank Melling and I'm here for Motorcycle USA, and we're going to show you around the factory with our guide Danielle Torresen, who's MV Agusta's press officer. Danielle, tell me about MV now. You've gone from being quite a small concern to 10,000 motorcycles a year.
Yeah, not exactly. First of all, welcome everybody. Welcome to MotorcycleUSA.com. We are in Varese, front of the Varese Lake. And in fact, we are not so far from 10,000 bikes a year, but last year we have produced a bit less, 8,000, around 8,000. Anyway, 10,000 are our goal for next year.
And you're producing all the MV range here, four-cylinder and three-cylinder?
Absolutely. Three-cylinder, four-cylinder, the range from 675cc until 1090cc.
And you've got a really sophisticated production line now, and you're going to show us around, I think.
Yeah, sure. I will invite you to visit inside our assembly line. We have two lines, one for the assembling of the engine and another one for the final vehicles.
So, let's go and have a look around a fantastic facility.
Sure. Okay, welcome everybody in the interior of the assembly line. On the right you can see the assembly engine line, where there are 25 different stations. And when you receive the crankcase and push step by step every part, hundreds of parts of the engine inside. And on the left, the final assembly line, when we realize the complete bike from the first step, that is printing the serial number of the frame and until fix the wheels, and then we switch on finally the bike.
Due, due, uno, due, meno.